What up, it's my Gen Nick. In this video, we got Jubido, you know. Obito is my favorite character in Naruto. I say it's Obito and Shisui. So, let's get into the video. You know, it's a little combat healer build. I like heavy boulder jutsu because it can combo with both of the moves, actually. I'll show you right here. Actually, all three. So, heavy boulder and then purple lightning. Just like that. And then heavy boulder, true secret orbs, and then you can shoot the orbs and reset all their stuff. And then he even got, you know, his ultimate, heavy boulder into the ultimate. And I chose the ultimate because, like, you know, in the show, he turned the true secret orbs into like a spinning like saw blade kind of thing. So yeah, this build, it kind of heat. I ain't even gonna lie, it's kind of heat. It's a good combat healer build, but like, you know, the only thing I don't like is the only move that can hit me is the ultimate. But like, you know, that's the point of a combat healer, and it's heat. So yeah, stay tuned. You know, this video. I'm just clapping, nigga. Really, like, you can see right now, shoot, run right there, just like that. Oh, I chose purple lightning, because, you know, Obito got lightning, and then his moves, I don't know, Storm 4, they were all dark, so I was like, dark and purple, so I figured the purple lightning, I don't know, it worked. The only thing I like about True Secret Orbs is that it makes you, like, glow. Obito didn't glow when he was in 6th pass, but it's all good. The build's still heat. Get out of here. You can't show none of my move. Bruh. It did. It crashed. That's tough. Oh. It is what it is. That's just the life we play, you know? When you take dubs like that, stuff like that be happening. Boom. Nah, damn. I was gonna get him a heavy boulder. Alright, yeah, I was gonna use it. Yeah. Make that nigga use substitution first. Get off me, nigga. Get off me, nigga. Oh, damn, that was so. Yeah, get out of jump reset. Get cut down. I've been cutting people down with this build. Like, that's all I can do. No, that nigga finna kill me. Man, oh, damn. That by the same nigga, I died too. I knew it. Get hit by this nigga. Oh, dang, dang, dang. It ain't even hit. That's tough. I know he mad. That's tough. That ain't even wish you son of a man dying. It'd be like that. Come here. Nah, I ain't gonna fight Boruto. I can't let you just sit up here and farm the box, bruh. I'm sorry, but it ain't happening. I ain't gonna know like that. Alright, well, he did farm the box. But he paid his consequence. Death. He will pay his consequence. Come here, nigga. No. Dang. That's tough. I really killed somebody with a Susanoo and died to a Susanoo. This is a new game, but, you know. I still popped off. I still popped off. Even though I didn't even win the last game, but, you know. I'm gonna win this one, though. Come here. Yeah, you can't escape that. Can't escape your destiny. Well, he just did, actually. Kinda, I guess. Like, kinda. He still got hit by it. During the moment where I look down, I don't have a substitution. And if I do, all I gotta do is use my purple lightning. Because that gets niggas off. Like that. If you actually stayed to the end of the video, you know, comment, let me know. And other than that, this build fire. I like it. It's kind of creative. And yeah, I'm out. Peace.